Hello, beautiful. So welcome back. It's time once again for Reiki healing. And today we're doing a Reiki for hair loss. I've been having some requests in this area. So we're going to do Reiki to help you recover this part, this side of you and the energy in that area, in the crown of your head. Okay, my name is Maria. If this is your first time here, welcome to my channel. Remember to subscribe. Click on the bell ring next to it to receive notifications whenever a new Reiki healing comes up. And also remember to meet me on my social media, on my Facebook and on my Instagram to keep in touch throughout the week. Okay, so for us to do this Reiki, all I needed to do is to get comfortable. You can choose a comfortable place for you, a place where you know you won't be interrupted. Remember to put your phone in the silent mode so you really dive deep into the energy. You're very receptive of the energy. Remember, the effectiveness of a Reiki healing depends on you and how willing you are to actually receive, let go, and simply expand. Okay, so just get ready. Get comfortable now and let's begin.